but she does get out of the box as well. They're being boxed now for the final event and what's been a very, very successful night for the backers. The green light is on. Lure's running. This is the last before Gawler tomorrow. They're off and racing, and Long Gully Terry was very fast in the stride, is matching strides with Dallas Fernando and goes to the front. Black Rock Busy is third. Then came Is Electra, Aston Mumbo, and Late Missile in his usual spot at the back. Off the back, Long Gully Terry out by two or three. Dallas Fernando, Black Rock Busy runs on. Long Gully Terry well clear in the straight. Wins by three to Dallas Fernando, Black Rock Busy, Aston Mumbo, Is Electra, and Late Missile was last. 22-4. Good run there by Long Gully Terry. Began nicely. Got up the track a bit at the start, but he was too swift for them. 2, 1, 7 and 4. 22-39. 10-13 early. 12-12.